This is a lesson on Journey to the End of the East Bay by Rancid. The chord progression is really simple, whole song's really simple. Only thing that is a little complicated is the bass melody, but even that's simple once you learn the pattern. So you start on C at the 3rd fret of the A string. Then there's a chromatic walk up from E to G on the D string. You start at the 2nd fret, walk up to the 5th. Then there's a B note on the G string at the 4th fret. Then you go up to A on the D string, 7th fret. And you play the 3rd and the 5th of the A chord, which is on the G string at the 6th fret and the 9th fret. So then you go to F on the D string, 3rd fret. Hit the F, and then there's another chromatic walk up from the open A to the C at the 3rd fret. Then the same chromatic walk from E to G again. Then it goes to an F, and then from there the bass player alternates fills. One, he'll play the high F followed by a low F, the chromatic walk from A to C, and then some C major notes. So it'll go. The other time when he does the fill, he'll do an F on the D string, 3rd fret, then an E flat, and then chromatic E flat down to C. So which is just C, G, A, open A or whatever, and then F. You can also play it higher up. And then the chorus goes pretty similar, only the last two notes are switched, so the chorus is. That's the whole song.
Thank you.